thanks to the Buccaneer organization, especially Brian, Joel, Ed, Blaisley. I also like to thank Mr. Brian Ford. This is truly a very distinguished honor. I am sad that one of my best friends and the inaugural member of the Ring of Honor, Nero Selman, is not by my side to share this special day. Makes it all the more proud for me to accept this induction and to join Leroy Selman and John McKay, my former coach and mentor.
Hey.
I owe both of those great men so much. Furthermore, I would be remiss if I didn't give thanks to my parents, James and Georgia Giles. Everything that I pursue. To my beautiful wife, Vivian, my wonderful children, Jimmy Jr., Jonathan, and Candace, who bring me so much joy. To my brothers and sisters, all my relatives who have traveled from afar, I thank you for being here with me for this great honor. Although I could never have dreamed that one day I would be standing here accepting such an honor from my Buccaneer family, I am considerably thankful for every moment, every person, and every hand that has helped me here. I would also like to thank my teammates of 1981 season. I would like to say to them, I love all of you guys. We were a great family, and we're still together. Thank you so much.
Buccaneer great Jimmy Giles.